just pulled the cowl off. And this side molding. But look at right here. Focus in on that. That, my friend, was done with an extractor. Now we got rust. So, and they left me a little bit of room. We'll see if I can get my cold knife in there. But, and then this right here is just, we're just gonna have to clean this up. Oh yeah, there's rust under it too. So, I mean, if they would have primed this thing, then we wouldn't be dealing with this issue right now. But we're gonna go ahead and clean this up, get it fixed up right so that no more rust happens to this vehicle. I got it all primed all the way on the other side. Got my glass prepped and ready. Now I just need to run the glue. And this sun is creeping lower and lower on me. This thing, focus. Cowl back on. Windshield installed. Doesn't look too bad. See in there. Clean up a little bit of glue right there. So, that's pretty much it. Remember, if you have concerns about your windshield, or if you think that your windshield was installed improperly, go to agdnow.com and we can give you a hand, make sure that it's done properly, or you could just give us a call when you're ready to get it replaced.